Hello, dear friends. Today, in my opinion, the best way for your old battery. I will teach you how to restore it and make it look like new in just a couple of minutes. All you need is two clothespins and a laptop charger. A laptop charger provides low current, which is perfect for safely recharging a car battery. Now, attach the charger's wires to the screws on the clothespins. Then take two clothespins and screw a small screw on each side. Guys, I always see and read your comments. Write me something and I will definitely answer and like it. These clothespins will serve as improvised clamps for connecting the charger to the battery terminals. Now attach the charger wires to the screws on the clamps. Plug in the charger and the clamps will snap perfectly onto the battery terminals, allowing the battery to charge. But wait, there's more. Mark the plus and minus. For a long-term solution, you'll need to replace the electrolyte in your battery. This will give it many years of reliable service. You can now enjoy a much longer battery life with this simple DIY solution. Once you've done that, check the battery's charge and you're done. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more awesome tips and tricks. See you next time.